you take a look at our RSI chart as well, you can see that Solana is forming quite a few drives of bullish divergence, and this is present on the higher time frames as well on the lower time frames as well. So on the 1 hour time frame, we are forming quite a few drives of bullish divergence as well right now as I'm recording this video. So if you saw the previous Bitcoin video, I was mentioning that Bitcoin needs to hold a support here at about $40,600. So as long as Bitcoin is trading sideways between this range over here, it's quite likely that Solana will probably attempt for a reversal towards the upside from here, as we have quite a few bullish factors for forming a falling wedge, and we also have quite a few drives of bullish divergence. And we also came down to test quite a significant support for Solana at about $125. And you can see that we had a very aggressive buyback back towards the upside. So the first sign of a reversal would be if we break above the falling trend line, and if we start to close 1 hour candles above the previous 1 hour lower high, which is at about $144. So if we do break out of the falling channel and if we falling wedge and if we close candles above about $144, it's quite likely that Solana would have reversed its downtrend and will probably get continuation towards the upside. So the first target would be about $152, which was the previous resistance over here on the 1 hour time frame. And if you take a look at your crypto retracement tool as well, you can see that this is also perfectly the golden crypto ratio if you take it as a bearish retracement. So that'll be the next target. If you can get above $144, we'll probably come up and test this W at $151. And this will be the major level to look out for. If Solana can close candles back above about $151 as well, you can see that we'll be back into an uptrend on the daily time frame as well, as the previous lower high on the daily time frame was at about $151. So we would have a low, a higher low, a high, and a higher high. So we would have reversed this downtrend, and I think Solana would most likely come up and eventually retest the all-time high at about $216. So that'll be it for this video. If you found any value in it, please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.